Hey guys, it's your boy, the video vixen. No, I'm just being silly. It's me, Placido, still in my apartment, and about a month ago or so, I gave you guys a video for a warm-up that you could add to the 20-some videos that are in my playlist, and I had mentioned you could maybe use it as a cool-down too if you wanted, but I wanted to give you a proper cool-down, so here we are today. This has a little bit of dancey stuff in it. You get some fun in there with the dance and you get the stretching, the nice cool down that you might need. And if you want to incorporate this into your routines or workouts, then please feel free to. It's a song by Mary Lambert, which I love her. And I love this song, it's called Secrets. So let's do it.
Okay.
Okay.
Get in phase.
You're gonna find your balance.
Here we go.
I'm gonna stretch those quads first.
I've got bipolar disorder, my shit's not in order. I'm overweight, I'm always late, I've got too many things to say. I rock mom jeans, cat earrings, extrapolate my feelings. My family is dysfunctional, but we have a good time killing each other. They tell us from the time we're young to hide the things that we don't like about ourselves. I know I'm not the only one who spent so long attempting to be someone else. Well, I'm over it. I don't care if the world knows what my secrets are. Secrets are.
Yeah, I know we got our heart rate going a little bit with that dance, but hopefully this is after your workout and you're starting to bring that heart rate down a little bit so it's not too much. Hope you enjoyed that, and I hope that I will see you again very soon. Stay healthy, and I'll see ya.